All right, everybody, I'm here to show you how I just put a vinyl decal that I cut on my Cricut onto this cute little travel coffee mug. This is a gift that my sister-in-law asked me to make for a friend of hers. So I did. All right, everybody, no big deal. It's just I show you weeding and putting it on the cup. All right, enjoy.
Hey, everybody, how are you? I am actually creating something for my sister-in-law to give as a gift, and because my brother-in-law's up here with my father-in-law and the kids to help work on TJ's house, so I gotta get this done so that I can go home with them. And I'm looking for my mat knife and I can't find it. I need my mat knife, so I figured while I'm getting my mat knife, which I should have had out already, I'll chat with you. I know you can't see it, but there is a design on this paper, and it's not paper, it's vinyl. So I have to weed it. So let's see what I got. All right. I haven't played with vinyl in a while. All right, so before I actually do the vinyl, let me grab, this is actually what I'm putting it on. And I have to clean the surface with alcohol. So I'm just grabbing some alcohol and I'm cleaning the surface, because the vinyl will stick better to it. So while that's drying, I have to weed this. So then I take the cup and I line this up and I put my center down first. And then I smooth it out. Came out perfect, and I know I gotta add the A in there. And when you peel vinyl, always peel flat. Excuse me. Look at how stinking cute that came out. Isn't that adorable? All right, so now I have to go back over to this here transfer piece because the part of the A stayed on it. And these are my favorite, what are these called? Jakemy, J-A-K-E-M-Y. I bought them on Amazon. These are my favorite tweezers. because the point is super amazing. And then I'm gonna line that up inside the A. Position it where I want, which is, you know, steady hand. I'm trying to keep you guys in frame. I'm gonna try not to lose it. And I gotta figure out which way it goes. It goes this way. Hold on. Hold on. Oh! Why is it being so... Look, it's still... Do you know how hard, like, how easy it is to lose the inside of a letter? Look at that. Okay. Then I want to make sure that gets a good push down. And it will definitely stay on the cup. And because this is a gift, I don't think she's giving it until the holidays. So by the time she gives it to her, this will adhere, without a doubt. Now, this circle piece of vinyl that we had that I thought I lost, I'm gonna try to put it down. And I might be able to get it. Okay, so off camera, I actually put the last circle on, and I think I did a pretty decent job. All right, everybody, once again, thanks for watching. I didn't want to let something conquer me. It's not 100% perfect, but I think it looks perfect. Like, I think it looks great. So, thanks for watching. I hope you all have a great day, and I will see you all real soon. Bye.